Officials in China are dealing with a major health crisis. A
serious pneumonia-like virus.
Europe is a continent in crisis.
In northern Italy, the
There's no doubt the panic gripping the globe is spreading.
It's just a matter of time.
For more than 2 months now, little minds have been hearing about one big problem.
The coronavirus is a pandemic.
And parents and carers around Australia are wondering how the hell we're meant to explain something we can barely understand ourselves.
Kids will often get their cues from parents. So if parents are really anxious, kids will also be anxious. So you need to be really careful how we present the world to our kids.
It's a fine line to walk with little kids, just how much to tell them.
It's really helpful to use some kind of metaphor, like, for example, if you're talking about emotions, about emotional weather. So are you feeling stormy? Are you feeling rainy? Are you feeling cloudy? Are you feeling sunny about this?
And it's notoriously tricky to get teenagers to open up.
Often sitting down and talking to them and saying, what do you know about COVID-19? You might not get very far, but if you can plug into the news issues, plug into what might be happening at school, they're more likely to open up, and then you can have those conversations that you really need to have.
So with some parents preemptively pulling kids out of school ahead of possible closures, the possibility of being at home with children for 2 weeks and maybe many more is heaping pressure on the adults who love them most.
One of the most important things to remind our kids to do at the moment is just breathe, that they slow deep breaths. And a trick for doing that is to remind them that every time they're washing their hands, this is a good opportunity to slow their breathing down.
This is an unprecedented time, rattling the nerves of Australians of all ages. We're anxious and scared, and we know we're in uncharted territory. But it will pass.
Every dark cloud has a silver lining, and the silver lining right now is more quality family time. Let's have our movie nights, let's have our meals together, let's do the things that we always say we're going to do, but never get time to do together as a family.